Mr. Speaker, as you were speaking, and I'm glad that we've had some effort is being made in Likoni. We lost two Kenyans, a mother and a child, small girl, because of an accident at the Likoni ferry, where the vehicle rolled off. And we saw videos, very chilling and harrowing, of the vehicle sinking. More than 24 hours later, 48 hours later, there had been no rescue efforts. A few meters up away from there, the Navy, the military are practicing. You know, the divers, they're practicing how they will do a showcase during the next national celebration. Something fundamentally wrong with us and how we actually treat Kenyans. I am sure if it was a tourist, if that vehicle was for tourists that sank into the ocean, there would be swifter response. If it was a van full of parliamentarians, there would definitely have been swifter response. So even as we debate this motion, which we will debate, and we've passed many motions, we've passed that bill, I think ultimately we need to look at ourselves inherently, our values as a people, on what we do for the least in our society. Because you cannot be able to do big things, even the small things, matters of the heart, matters of common sense. And you cannot legislate on common sense. We cannot create a law to help us empathize. You cannot create a law that will give you a heart. We need to actually think of how we do things in this country. You know, our condolences to the families in that incident. We hope that they're able to retrieve those bodies so that they can be given a good send-off.